she's gonna be the first one to back check. She's gonna race the loose pucks. She's gonna win the small area games. You can definitely tell that her competitive side comes out when playing small area games in 3-on-3. Even like tripping Dan and taking in the face while scrimmaging this past week. Glad still does no broken nose. But you always have a positive attitude, even while walking on very thin ice, literally, before the Marshall game. Make sure you're thinking. But the best word to describe you is hustle. You know she's going to show up and work hard, no matter if she's in a game or practice. Except that really cold day, we kind of looked like you're on the verge of crying all practice. You really want to go home. But we always know you're going to be with your teammates. You're dedicated to your line and team, and show us that every time you're on the ice, you're going to hustle. So I'm proud to say that you are the winner of this year's Hustle Award. Drive, and I know I'm speaking for all the coaches when I say that we can't wait to see the player that you develop into.